Hey everybody, the Metalocalypse here, and welcome to episode 4 of Let's Play Diablo 3 here on the PC. And it's time to hunt down the Skeleton King, but we first got to go to Kane's house, because off camera, when I loaded in, I came in here and checked the books, and we got Decker Kane's Journal Part 2, so...
I wish that Leia could live a different life, a more normal life, but alas, such is not her fate. When I pass, there is none but her to continue my work, and the future of this world hangs in the balance.
And actually, before going back here, there's one more thing I wanted to check. We have the blacksmith's belongings over here. Any goodies? No. Okay. Waste of time! Hooray! Let's go back to the cathedral garden. And what do we got here? A chest. And crap. Well, we're going to get to show off our new scythe here. We're now a headhunting barbarian. Let's go to the Leoric passageway here. Yeah, this one, to make up for the kind of not so long part, this one will definitely be a long episode. Episode 3 was only like, what, 15 minutes, 16 minutes? This one will probably be close to 45. Uh-oh. Well, the door is open, sesame! Ho ho! And we get the cathedral, level 2. And this, I think, is our first chance to come through or come up to what's called an event in this game. So hopefully we'll get that particular one here. Yeah, this scythe is pretty quick. It's going to be one-shot and stuff here. And again, I apologize about the initial lag when I load in. Our combat starts here. It's just kind of like a little thingamajig, I guess, I have to endure. I was trying to stun him before he could hunt me. We did all right there, I guess. Smash! Oh, don't pick that up. Cool. I didn't. I did not pick it up. We have more dudes over here. Smash! Smash! Is that a unique up there? I think it is. Oh, I think so. We got to knock back here. He's they all knocked me back. That wasn't cool. That's not cool. Oh boy, you're running from us. You're not gonna get away. Yeah, I don't even need to spam special attacks or anything right now. Just casually beat these guys down. Smash! 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 Ooh, I like that we get the green hammer since I have a poison-based attack. Uh-oh. I'm gonna get one of those wraith dudes, the two guardians. We just pwned his face. Alright, let's see. What do we got in here? More goodies and such. Nothing. Maybe we'll run to Treasure Pygmy or something. Treasure Goblin. I believe there's 4 total forms of the Treasure Goblins or something in this game. Certain ones have a better chance to drop certain things. I just can't remember it all. We got a whole bunch of crap. Smash! No! He didn't get to send us backwards. We got something like spamming these guys up there. I don't know. Check out those pants here. Let's see if they're better than what we had. I think we have leather pants on. These are 2 to strength. These are 6% of finding. I don't care. Let's dump these. Hey. Hey now. Smash this up. Ugh, take this. More scouting pants here. And then we have, these skeletal circles or whatever here. Level up! Hooray! And the champion smashes crap up. And we got Leap in a reptilian cloth tunic, which I'm not very interested in. And locked on and scroll.
It is Lazarus. Of that I am certain. He alone had the king's ear and whispered dark and evil magics into me, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch.
Not enough fury.
Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the counselors nodded their empty heads in agreement and sent us off to die.
Well, that wasn't very noble of them. It's probably not good when you see your king talking to the demonic pastor. He's all, yes, good. If he looks like the Emperor from Star Wars, you probably don't want to associate. Oh, never mind. Well, I guess didn't Senator or Emperor Palpatine look like he could put a disguise on? I don't even want to think about the prequels. Ugh. No, sir. Okay, what do we got over here? The way down. I guess we'll, let's go ahead and equip Leap real quick here, too. We got Ground Stomp. And Leap towards enemies and attack them. So we'll demonstrate this bad boy here. We'll go explore the rest of the cathedral. Smash! Now, Leap is actually pretty good in this, as I've been reading about it a little bit here. Some people dislike it, of course. I don't know. The consensus seemed to be like it was a fairly decent skill sometimes. Oh boy, we got another one. You! Ha! Where do you think you're going? An adventurer, and he had a crude license. Yes. It's not his time to die. He's going to be an enraged spirit here. We better go get this stupid raid pepper. Smash! Well, we got a whole cluster of enemies coming after us here. We better start busting out the big hits here. Smash! Alright, we're doing just fine as we get this dude coming up on us. What are you going to do, dude? Die. That's what you're going to do. How many did we kill there? I don't know. I didn't see my streak. How unfortunate. Alright, back we go. Let's go down here. Explore! Hey, more gold! Hooray! Uh-oh, we got another one of these dudes. Take this, dude! An unburied. I can never remember the beast trees in these games ever, even when they tell me the names of the monsters. Oh, it's one of those big hulking guys! I guess I'm not very attentive when it comes to the details. Never mind. Yeah, let's get this stuff. Nothing else down here. Oh boy. How much more of the catacombs that we got here? It branches off back there, so hopefully it loops around. And we got a room back here I don't think I explored. So let's look at it. We got a falling freaking wall here. That would hurt. Uh-oh. What do we got in here? Any goodies in here? Wall. Bookcase. Some money. Nothing really interesting in there. Dead villager. Any goodies in here? Stuff to smash! 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 Ha! And an armor rack. Ooh, piece of candy! No, just kidding. Nothing. Nothing useful. Dead villager. Aha! Locked on in scroll, part 3!
When we returned from our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through.
Well, that is why you don't listen to the demon dude, or the evil Archbishop Lazarus. And we'll actually get to fight him when we play, I actually play Diablo. Down the line. I've gotten it to work, surprisingly. It's kind of hard, because I actually have to play it with the original CD. I can't believe I still have my original Diablo CD. For some reason, it won't play the ISO file. It has to be the actual CD. It's, no, you must have the original disc from 1996. I can't believe how that game survived all this time. It's like a relic from my childhood. Oh boy, smash this. I actually got to do the Diablo 2 beta. I don't have that disc. Should have kept that. I don't know what I did with it. Oh, but I'm rambling on like a madman, so let's smash it. Yeah, there ain't a lot of crap to do here right now, except bust stuff up and rabble on like a madman. Throw a challenge at me, please. A weapon. Aha. No, I don't want a broad axe. So sinister sounding, and yet so frail. Little skeletons. Oh boy. Let's jump! I like that Leap has a relatively short cooldown, too. What is it? 10 seconds. Very short compared to some of the other abilities. Can we smash this? Yes. Break everything we can. These ancient ruins will be destroyed. Did we miss anything? We got a little side panel. I'd hate for the event to be at the very start, so I'll just backtrack over there real quick and look, and if there's nothing there, so sue me. We're gonna kill an extra minute or two. Ain't nothing that I can't handle. I'm not too worried about it. George's boss, Mr. Krueger, used to say that in like Seinfeld. Never. I wish a lot of TV from the 90s, I guess. Not really a lot. Certain shows I did watch a lot. But I digress. Smash! Oh boy. What do we got down here? Wooden barricade. And nothing. I was baited into fighting you. And we got an unburied. He unburied himself too. Alright. Well, we got some experience, so I'm not gonna cry. Nothing really important, so we got a little bit of crap I haven't explored here. A little nook and cranny. Got a health well. Whoop-dee-doo. Healing well. Feeling well? Use the healing well, or I should say not feeling well. Boy, that was horrible. I should be like one of those like real awful 80 prod or like Pepto-Bismol songwriters or something. I don't know. A commercial jingle writer. That doesn't sound very appealing to anybody. Well, let's go down to the next level of the cathedral. I don't know if it's 3 or 4 levels. I think the next one's like very brief here. Maybe we'll explore it all the way though, just to be safe. Let's see. Sometimes they put the scrolls and crap over here too, so let's check. Nothing. Some barrels. Any goodies? Or are you just wasting my time? Thank you. The skeleton. Alright. Yeah, well, we destroyed some objects. How about that? Blah! Descend through the cathedral. Yeah, nothing over there. And we got, wow, a bunch of goodies. A warrior, yeah.
Maintain your incantation.
Maintain your...
Your magic is weak.
I am free!
That's right, he is free. And we've come across, well, I won't spoil
it. To my mission.
Who are you?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well.
All right, well, yes, in case it hasn't become blatantly obvious. Place.
I come to thank Master Skeleton.
As do I.
All right, after they rudely interrupt me there, yeah, we get our first follower of the game. All right, let's see. Anything over on this side panel here? Perhaps we missed more skeletons. And a real rickety-looking platform here. Nothing over here. A busted old wooden door. And a bunch of dead skeletons and such. What else do we have in here, Monty? Yeah, we have to find the warrior's stolen items. Uh-oh, we got a knockback menu. I wasn't expecting him. He snuck up on me. He wasn't no problem. We got a gathering leather hood. Let's see if that's any good. It's a helmet. Yep, we'll take it. It's a living. Smash! More smash. Whoa, take this. Take that. Okay, we backtracked. Nothing good. A loose stone that I missed. Some bookcases and such. Blah. Blah, blah, blah. Smash that up. Nothing. Okay, let's get on with this dungeon.
What made it?
You're about ready to find out. Maybe it was the Easter Bunny or Santa. No.
Down this way.
No,
there
no,
my
it wasn't.
He's free.
He's free. Don't let him kill us. And we go. And get your items.
I am Cormac. Cool. Warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek,
yes, the
then you will have to fight your way past John Dar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
I know a Templar can be trusted. Together we fight.
Yes, and we get Cormac. The Impaler? No. And eventually we'll be able to, I think equip him is what I'm trying to say here. As I like, what was I gonna say? I forgot. My mind is wandering. Let's see what we have here. Well, the pit collapsed on us. Let's see. Can we look down there? No. No, we can't. We'll find what's causing that glowing disturbance soon enough. Pretty soon. So, uh-oh. The cathedral seems to be falling apart. Let's backtrack. Let's make sure there's nothing over here real quick. Don't want to screw myself and miss a unique item or something. Wouldn't that just be utter crap? Yeah. Oh, we found a waypoint here. How about that? Yay, we found the waypoint. Good for us. Well, let's head over this way. Yeah, there's my... you have to pick a battle net handle for some reason when they sign on to sign up for Diablo 3. Oh, we got like a spider web tunnel here. Any spiders in here? No, just skeletons. You aren't going anywhere, my friend. The sinister laugh. Oh, weak enemy. Cormac, he isn't very tough. He's right now. Poor skeleton smash. Where are you going, bro? Man, how did we miss him? Yeah, we hammer thrusted him. Smashed him with our... what is it? Hammer of the Ancients. I almost called it Hammer of the Righteous. It's like Edric the Pure, an old boss in World of Warcraft, like back from the Wrath of the Lich King days. Never mind.
Black magic.
We gotta fight Jondor.
But the will of a Templar is stronger.
Well, that's nice. I'm glad you came with us. Thank you. Appreciate it. Well, how about that? Let's head down here.
You were a Templar, Jondor.
It's not Hillary, it's Jondor.
The Covenant, my brother.
Take this.
The powers we serve.
All right, he's dead now. We get to watch.
My vision was clouded by the band's evil magic. Betrayal can never be forgiven.
And smash. Cool, we got a short staff.
You on your hunt for the skeleton king. There is one condition. We find the sacred tomes of my order. They are mine.
Agreed.
Then onwards we go to fight the skeleton king.
Up and at them. Let's see. Do you want the Templar? If no, yeah, let's take it, I guess. Again. And we get to level up here. He gets a level 5. We can get heal or intervene. And taunt's enemy, we don't have to worry about that. We'll use heal. It's much more beneficial. I will use it well. Yes, our followers learn skills and we can equip them. We'll get other ones to join us along the way as well. I think one per hour. Or at least the first couple acts. Oh boy. Well, it looks like we're looking for the Royal Crypts now. Well, how close are we to them? We're getting pretty close. I don't recall the fourth level of the cathedral being very long. Yeah. Yeah, see? Yeah, we're gonna go find the Skeleton King and make him... it's quittance for him, say? I don't know. We're gonna make him wear concrete shoes, say? Archers are annoying. Smash. And we gotta be on the lookout for your follower too. Apparently right now he has utter garbage equipped. His prized possessions were nothing but trash. Garbage. So I found this in a dumpster behind a Kmart.
I'd like to count how many we've killed.
I will forever live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we lay him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Gorash and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on.
Well, aren't you the beast there locked on in? Yeah, you hear references to some of these characters. I like that they tie together here in Diablo 3. Kind of some loose ends, I guess. Smash! Smash! Uh-oh. Coming up like the jail cells. An archer in here. And now we have three less archers. Let's open this door. Oh boy, what do we got down here? What is down here? Long, donkey hallways. And skeletons. I hate effing skeletons. I'm so sick of these skeletons. I guess I was gonna call them Hello Skins or something, or Washington Redskins. No idea. Sometimes when I talk, it's a mystery. I see.
More fury.
Take that, take that. More fury. You're getting nuked from this guy. Kill him. Oh, nice. Let's just stun and smash. Any goodies back here? Or is it just a useless hallway? No treasure, no treasure, goblins. No, no, no. No, 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 no. Nothing down there. Down this way. Probably close to the royal crypts. Well, I've kind of lost interest in exploring this place. Whatever we... If we don't find the events, or if we find, like, the way down right away, I'm just going to head down there. For, like, backtracking and such. Watch out, it's gonna blow! And then out comes little imps. Wow. Alright, that was very obnoxious of him to show up. This little imp filled... What did he, like, eat him or something? No. Or how could those little, like, three little imps live inside that dude? I don't want to know. Oh, maybe we can find some champions or uniques or something. Come on, game. Pulverize. Yeah, there we go. I found what I wanted. Challenge. Big challenge. If I stand there...
Your defense is weak.
Very weak. Those little imp dudes sound funny. We got our lucky boots back. Oh, no, just kidding. Let's see, a lucky pair of boots. They're better than what I have, I'll take them. And any other goodies here, let's see. Belt, we don't care about quivers. And a health potion, some gold here. Hey, pick it up, dude. Let's see, is this belt better than what we have? Oh yeah, much better. This is trash. I don't know why I picked a staff up. Why is that in my inventory? What is wrong with me? Holding on to such useless garbage. I'm gonna call the trash man to clean out our inventory. Anything around here good? No. Skeletons. Plenty of skeletons. I guess it makes sense being in VR fighting skeletons. Yeah. Wouldn't make sense to say fight, oh, I don't know, giant chickens or hot dogs or something. Yeah. It's all you will fight King Leoric's army of Oscar Mayer winners. I don't know. Where the heck do I come up with this crap? And why do we pick up these boots? Why? No one wants to answer. Oh, here. Nothing. Bro, whoa, dude. All these little dudes. Oh, we got the knuckle dusters, and I guess that's it for this corridor. Anything back here we missed? Yeah, that little battle inspired me. That was, it's kind of fun. We got to kill some crap for once. I think this is a dead end down here. The house. Maybe I'm wrong. Well, hey, we find a protection strong.
More fury.
A free buff. Yes, how about that? Yes, I know. I don't know, is that doublet better than what we have on? Let's find out. 19 and 19, this break everything we can in this dungeon. We're not the repairman. We're the destroyer. We're the obliterator. If you want us to repair it, that's like, I don't know. Obliterator isn't very handy with a hammer because he's smashing a monster's skull in. Let's see. What do we got over here? Left or right? Oh, a unique one. Where do you think you're going, chum? Oh, he drops puddles of death here. Wanna watch out, crap, that's gonna hurt. Ouchies. And he dropped some pretty much useless stuff. We'll check out those bracers and maybe the javelin's better. Can we use it? Let's see. Yeah, we could. One hand. It might be better for our follower here. Let's see. Who's right? Oh, we can talk to him too. I'll do that while I equip him.
Were you born to it?
No. Our scripture says, as a farmer reaps his wheat, so must the order harvest and purify the weeds.
So you were once a criminal.
Yeah, whatever. I didn't mean to close that dialogue there, but it happens sometimes. I meant to hit the eye, but escape is pressed for some reason. What was wrong with me? Don't know sometimes, yeah. Okay, come on. Keep going. All right, thank God we found the way down to the freaking Royal Courts. I'm so sick of this place. I don't care if we miss Locked On and Scroll. I don't care. I just want to get down and get done with this place, man. These low-level monsters are just not even doing it for me. Well, we got to go through and rescue some ghosts in here first. Yes, we still have more stuff to do before reaching the Skeleton King. They didn't say it was going to be easy. Kane forgot to mention, he's like, yeah, you won't be able to go down here in just about 2 or 3 minutes. It'll take you about an hour. I thought it was going to be just like a hop, skip, and a jump, and here we are. But no. Well, we got Leoric's sword.
Keep your distance from it. This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Leoric.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king. Even if you will not.
Oh, he just toppled over. All right, we get a little cutscene there. How about that? Oh, look, it's a little cutscene. No, just kidding. Okay, we got...
We have just arrived in
Leoric's journal.
And I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery. Hardly fit for the King of Condorus. I cannot fathom why Lazarus was so intent on this becoming our new seat of power.
There are none left to catch them. All has fallen to chaos.
It grieves me to hear that.
This pallid malaise has fallen over the manor we now call home. Young Albrecht seems to be enjoying himself in our new home, however. Perhaps I am simply suffering from an imbalance of humors brought on by the recent change of climate.
Or perhaps you're being possessed by demonic entities. Let's see what we got up here.
You
our first encounter with old King Leoric.
Into my tomb.
We shall put you down, Hellspawn.
And he's... Gets these little pillars and some of the skeletons, so you probably want to smash all those ones as quick as you can. Yeah, we can build up more skeletons, I don't really care. Let's see if we can just do that. Get us a nice fresh amount of skeletons here. Try not to get overwhelmed, because we're getting new. Yeah, we leveled up. Yeah, I got a much, much better combo in here. I can't remember. I think I got like 65 or 70. I can't remember. Unfortunately, I only got about 20 on that one there. And we get some new skills and such here, so let's take a look. We get our might skill. We get Ancient Spear. Cool. It's like a scorpion grappling hook, huh? How about that? And something new in here for Cleave. We get Rupture. Oh, let's put that bad boy on. We'll show that. Cool. And, I think that's about it for now. Yeah, nothing else. Nothing should be up here. I don't think they put any scribe lectums up here. Just a skeleton. Lectums, I should say. Lectrum. Oh, boy. Let's see. What's over here? Maybe we don't have to go through the jail here. Maybe we just have to fight through a little more and we'll be there. I can't remember if the... What's, next? Maybe, no, I think we just have to fight through the Royal Court and this takes us to the Skeleton King's lair, basically. I haven't done one in a while. Farming that Inferno Act 3, that's where It seems like you can make a pretty good amount of money there. Yeah, this game actually has a real money, real world US dollar currency right now active that you can use. Buy crap if you're into that. You can sell stuff and make money and stuff too. Pretty interesting concept. Certainly eliminated any need for Chinese gold farmers and such. No, now they can do it and make money, actually, I guess. Well, you can buy gold for money from Blizzard, so... It's all interesting. Never mind. I'm rambling on like a madman. Smash stuff up there. Smash! Alright, that was a pretty good little wave of destruction there. I think we found the crypt of the Skeleton King. Open sesame. Yeah, we get our fortune shrine, so maybe he'll drop us something useful.
You will never defeat me!
Wanna bet?
You were defeated the moment you surrendered to madness.
Uh-oh, nothing over here. Yeah, I think he's been defeated once before. Yes, you can kill the Skeleton King in Diablo, the original. Aha, we got a fight here. With the return, heck, now that our fleet makes these things explode, I don't think we'll use any other... This seems pretty much like a useful little ability right now. I definitely see this being very beneficial in the farming category. Alright, enough with the smashing stuff. Let's get this boss fight underway. Walk around here, kind of explore the area so we can kite him around. We get various achievements, but I just want to get this over with. Let's bum rush this guy. There he is! Minion fight him here. Wait for him. And jump in now. Oh, yeah, he's taking some huge damage, bro. Just throw a spear at him. King Leoric. He killed our minion, though. That's not very nice. What did I miss him? That was what I was intent on doing. Hey, drop minions. Hey, heals us. Appreciate that, old king. Bad heals from the Skeleton King. How about that? Whale on him here. And he's actually probably more challenging on normal because you won't have the gear that you'll have later on. Oh, I missed him horribly there. And he's almost dead. I'm not worried about it. And we need some more heals here. And just, yeah, whale on this guy. Nothing to it. Pretty simple little mechanic, and that's it. We get a high ball. That could be better too. Oh, look at all this goodies here. Useful gear off, and let's complete the quest. And while the lore's going off, I'll check out the item.
Harassed, proclaimed Leoric King of Condurus many years ago. He ruled well until Diablo's influence drove him mad, and the loyal knight, Lak Danan, was forced to slay him. Afterward, Diablo himself raised Leoric from the dead as the Skeleton King, until the monarch's son, Aiden, vanquished him.
Well, and I'll keep the strength over that. That was a pretty useful little item there. Useless, I should say. Yeah, it was a great item. I just threw it away. It was so good. Yes, we have this little last part here, and then, well, after this, I'll call it a part here. So we've reached the crater, and what's down there?
It was
what do we get for killing the Skeleton King? Well, the stranger.
You are the source of all this destruction, and yet I sense no evil about you. I was... I I remember falling. Then who are you? Why are you here? I am not your enemy. I think. Yes, I believe I have come with a warning. The darkness. The darkness is coming. I must... I don't remember.
I will take you to see Decker Kane. He knows much.
He knows very much. All right, so let's head back to New Tristram, and I guess we'll listen to a little more dialogue.
I have journeyed far to find that the fallen star was only a man. Who is he? And why has he come? He remembers nothing. Perhaps Cain can tell us what the stranger cannot.
And we're loading in here. Let's go talk to Deckard Cain. Actually, we'll reveal what Deckard Cain has to say in episode 5 of Let's Play Diablo 3 here on the PC. I'm the Metalocalypse, and I am signing off. Have a good one, everybody.